and glory to the name. And you are worthy, and you are precious, and you are a diligent Father. You are a gracious Father. You didn't have to do what you did, but God, you gracefully did it, God. You gracefully performed the miracles in our lives. You gracefully, hallelujah, fed the 5,000. You gracefully done the things that we thought you wouldn't do over and over again. So God, we're asking you to feed our spirits one more time this morning. God, we may not have done everything right, oh God, but God, we come here, oh God, to place everything that's on our back at the altar, oh Jesus. And God, we pick up the load one more time. We pick up the cross one more time, oh God. We pick up the sacrifice, Jesus, one more time, oh God, and we place it at the altar, oh God, for you to burn up and for you to do away with it, Jesus, because the things of this world, oh God, we can't keep it attached to ourselves. We can't keep it attached to our loins, oh Jesus. So we ask you, oh God, to pluck out anything, oh Jesus, that's not supposed to be attached to our bodies, that's not supposed to be attached to our souls and our livelihoods. And we pick up the cross of you, Jesus, for you won't do it alone, God, but you'll call the remnant, call the outlet, oh God, where we will provide the fire, oh Jesus, and we will also provide the sacrifice, oh God. And God, we thank you, oh Jesus, that there's a militant anointing and a militant power, oh God, that overflows all the princes and the powers of the air, oh God. By our word, by our duty, oh Jesus, and by our obedience, oh God, yes, it sends the enemy to flight. It sends sickness to flight, oh Jesus. We cause sickness to flee from here. It can't dwell in the corner. It can't dwell in the seats today. But God, we will thrive in healing today. We will thrive in your anointing, and we'll thrive in prophetic power. As you so give us utterance, oh Jesus. Give us our daily bread, oh God, as we come and sit before your presence, oh Jesus. Fill us with the water of heaven, oh God, as we thirstfully open our mouths and receive the things that you would have, oh God, have for us, oh Jesus. Oh God, anoint our preacher on today, God. Anoint his husband today, oh Jesus. For they have fought a good fight, hallelujah. For they are sacrificing themselves every day. God, bless them with blessings that's unmeasurable. Bless them, oh God, with the things that you would have caused to their hands, oh Jesus. And we put forth to flight all the things that would cause hindrance. And we say yes and amen to your word. We say yes and amen to your power, oh God. We don't say no this morning. But God, we thrust ourselves into your presence. We thrust ourselves, oh God, in the aisles of you, in the way of you, oh God, asking for you just to lay eyes on us today, Jesus. Just look at us today, God, and we'll be able to take it from there, Jesus. Just blow your breath on us, oh God. Blow your wind in this house, God, for it's a house dedicated to you. We put forth the pillars, oh God. We dedicated the pillars of the outlet to you. We dedicated the children of the outlet to you. We dedicated our finances to you, oh God. We dedicated our tongues to you, Jesus. We dedicated our generations to you, oh God. Even though we may not have spewed them out of our loins yet, but God, you've anointed my children. You've anointed my seed. You've anointed, oh God, even my grandchildren, so that they'll pick up the walker. They'll pick up the walker of the post of God. They'll pick up the walker. They'll pick up the ropes, oh Jesus. God, don't let our service be in vain, oh God, but let this movement, let the power and the anointing of you split the times of space. Let it split the times of the barriers that would cause us to stop in this moment. Even the things that come against our mind, oh God, that will cause this movement to stop at the hour of 2 o'clock. But God, we ask for a deluge at 2. We ask for a deluge at the time that we did not expect for you to move. At the time that we wasn't even looking for the power. At the time that we wasn't even looking at salvation. God, you would have crept on us. You're going to creep, Jesus. Not by night, Jesus, but by the clarity of your voice, by the clarity of your power, God. It causes causes the spirits to walk. It causes the anointing to be reproduced after itself. Come on and clap your hands. For he's anointed you, hallelujah, for such a time as this. He has anointed you. He has ordained you. Come on and shout to God. Come on and shout to the Lord. Because he could have kept us in Israel, in Egypt, but he brought us here to Jacksonville. Jesus, and we're like trees today. We're like trees, Jesus, planted before the water of you. And we say thanks as we move to and fro in your spirit, as we wave our hands to and fro, screaming and shouting, Hosanna, screaming and shouting, God, you're our deliverer, God, you're our waymaker. We didn't do this on our own. Brought us here, and you will surely lead us out, not into temptation, hallelujah, but into the word of God. And we thank you, God, for your word is pure, and your word is bubbling up in the prophets today, and your word is bubbling up in the apostle, and in the evangelist, and in the prophet, and the teacher, and the deacon, and the Israelite. Come on, somebody. Can somebody follow me by the Spirit today? Hallelujah, I have to leave early today, so I have to get everything that I came here for. So come on and stretch yourselves, because this could be the last time. It could be the last. If you could just put that idea in your mind, that this could be the last time that your presence comes into my life. This could just be the last time, hallelujah, that I hear a prophetic word from you. So God, don't let it be counted for not in my vessel. Thankfulness be caught up in my spirit today, because God, you are precious being, and you sent us into a world to do the aspects of you and to perform the works of you, God. God, our hands have fallen before, Jesus, but God, we pick it up today in your presence with thanksgiving, with love, hallelujah. Glory be to your name, Jesus. Glory be to your Most High Spirit today, God.